Today. So there is this thing in my hand, which is of photos that I got developed at a place that develops photos. I'm 21. I think I made these photos when I was 7, so do the math. In 2004, digital cameras were new. They were so cool, and I wanted one. And I think I asked my dad for a digital camera, but I was 7, so he wasn't about to give me one as a 7-year-old. So he got me this little camera. It looked like the disposable yellow cameras, you know, was cooler because it was Bratz themed. Some of y'all actually don't even know about disposable cameras anymore. They're around, right? One Christmas, we flew out to Nebraska to see family, as you do sometimes on Christmas. Some people don't do that, that's fine, that's whatever. I had a close family member pass away. It was more recently, probably like 2 years ago. They might just be in these photos. Just got these photos like a few hours ago. I've been putting off opening them because I'm like, oh, what could it be? This could be nothing. It could just be like pictures of grass and like pictures of the ceiling because I was 7. But it's a part of young me who is now using a DSLR. When I was 7, that saw cameras and I was like, I want that. You know, whoa, that's cool. I don't even know what it is, but it looks cool. I want to try it. I know a lot of us take photos just because why not? You know, selfies and everything. But it seems to me that what people most photograph is something that they really just want to hold dear to themselves, even if it's like a subconscious thing. So there's not even many of them. I thought I got like 30 or something, but apparently I only got like a few photos. Okay, here's me. Somebody else took a photo of me going like, oh my god, my dad. Guys, he looks like he's really high, but I mean, I don't think so, because that would be weird. Hopefully not. Oh, I love you. Ah, look at me. I'm still the same. Cassie. This is my old dog, guys. She passed away 2 years ago, but this is Cassie. Subscribe, like, rate, follow in the down link. You can follow me. You should do it because I'm so important. I'm just like way too important for you not to follow me, so you should go do that or else you're, I don't know, I don't wanna be mean. I'm just, today, I'll tell you what. I am so happy. I can feel okay, but sometimes when you have the depression stuff, with a clinical kind of depression, where like a haze over your life, but at the end of the day, you're like, shit, I was depressed. Sometimes I don't even feel it. I'm numb to realizing that I'm numb, if that makes any sense. Like, most of the time I do know when I'm feeling down, but sometimes it does this hazy sort of thing. I'm glad I'm alive. Even if you don't believe it, you should say it. No, it's just like, it's the little things, you know. I'm a very nostalgic person, so I thought like I would cry, but I'm good. I think I'm good. The film place overcharged me for the copies, but it was worth it.